Hello, Internet and all who inhabit it. My name is Notorious, and we are continuing our Let's Play on the Final Fantasy 15. We are right where we left off. I skipped a little bit because I was grinding, but we're supposed to touch these stones to summon RAMUH. Here's the first one. We're supposed to touch three of them, I think. But let's see how this goes. Zippity-zappity. RAMUH is notably a wizard of lightning. You can summon him later on, I'm pretty sure.
Ah, the young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Oh.
Gentiana.
Hello.
A messenger. The prince has read of our kind?
She closing her eyes for.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for... Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae.
They swap out of like scenes so weirdly.
The revelation of the storm sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the eye of the storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it?
Okay.
Another headache?
Well, we gotta go touch the other rhinestone now. Runestone, not rhinestone. This isn't fucking Ed Hardy.
Alright,
I'm probably just gonna skip until we get there.
The oracle's call awakens the gods. That their blessings find the king.
Okay, guys, we are back. Here we are with this second rune stone. Now I can touch it. Okay, that was weird. There was a whole, like, glitch thing. I couldn't pick any items up. Couldn't touch anything. Mega Phoenix. See, that shit would come in definite handy. My god. I had to, like, load it back out into the title screen. Ooh, shit. RAMUH is showing his power. Complete? Oh, I thought there was one more.
Journey
nice.
To Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other. Can
okay, there is one more.
It.
Okay, so we are going to
let's hurry up and get this over with.
Do that.
Finally, time to meet with the storm sender.
You'd better look your best.
Oh, fighting some Imperials. I actually might skip until we get there so that we could save time. Whew! Yeah! Get out of here! Get out of here! Shit. Oh, shit!
That one was pretty close.
Is it?
Which means we must be as well.
Oh, God. Alright. Looks dope. I'm excited. Much excited. What is this? Ooh, more things. I'm gonna save out here. Just in case. Oh, we don't need it anymore.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside?
Yeah, let's save outside. That way if we die inside the cave, we don't have to worry about. Yeah. Not to worry about going all the way back. Let's go.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
I hate caves.
Always.
There's always some shit.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep.
Oh, great. Great.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I hate these things, man.
Danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Oh, item. Fossil shell.
I should be able to slip through. Hey, Nock. Check this out.
Great. How? I'm so skinny. The gods have made a better passageway.
Huh.
Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though.
Rocket, rocking and rolling.
On
oh, yeah.
Second thought, maybe not.
Down to the beach I'm strolling. And the seagulls, they go come.
Shh, oh, shit. Keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
I don't know.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna end them fast. It's best we kill these things fast, because once they start getting shit on us. Stop tracking me, you little shit. Fuck you, bitch. Ass. Alright. These things are only level 13, so we should not have issues. Alright, we're good. We're good. We can get shit in XP, though.
Indeed.
Right.
I wonder if we had to fight Ramu like we did with Titan.
Think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
Oh god, Jesus! What the fuck? Why? Why? Jump scares. What is this? That is a... There's a lot of them. Ah, god damn. I'm out. Die. Gladio, you got this, buddy. Whoop. Oh, god damn it. These things are so annoying. Okay, we are wiping them a little bit. Good.
I think I'm finally.
Gosh, wait. I hate these caves. It's Ramu. Naga. What the fuck is a Naga?
Over here.
The fuck is he? Where the hell did he go?
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the way over here!
Ah! I just keep coming.
Oh, God.
Then we keep
sending 20,
back.
Huh? Cool. Ah, god damn it.
Hey, you alright?
Ah, god damn it.
Over here.
Get my ass kicked. Ooh, gotta take one of them down. Come on, Prompto. Don't be useless. Don't be useless, Prompto. Be very useless right now.
Everything okay? Come on, stay with me.
Ah, god damn it. Why is he not helping me?
Don't just stand there.
Oh.
She's here. I just know it. Show yourself already!
Cool it.
This looks like a battle arena. Something's gonna pop out. I can't run. I can't run. Yeah, I'm not gonna go that way. Yeah, I can't press anything. So I'm guessing. Oh shit! I knew it.
There she is. That's her. Do something.
What the fuck is that?
Do it yourself.
Naga? It's talking to us. What in the world is that? Baby. I'm so disturbed. I know where. Am I lying? Oh, what? Oh, God. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant, you sneaky bitch.
Stop bitching, start killing.
Oof. Oof. Team up. Warp on out of here. That is disturbing as fuck. Woo! Fuck this bitch. Oh, dude. Let's go. Blocking. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, man, we're going ham. Oh, shit. DBZ. Yeah, we always got to call my boy Gladio over. Ooh. Always, baby. That's how we roll. Okay, Ignis is dying. Naga? Naga? This is the tactic. We're just gonna keep on doing this over and over. Ooh. Oh god, that did a lot of damage. Naga, you need to chill, dog. You need to chill. I think I'm dying. Yeah, I'm gonna heal myself. It take too long to... Prompto is always dying. Is he dead? We barely got anything for that.
What was she talking about?
Beats me.
Oh, what the hell was that all about?
Yeah, if it's anything like...
Let's heal up. Mega potion. Let's go mega elixir. Oh man, I only have one of these. Sorry. Whatever.
Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up. That's the last runestone.
Oh, there we go.
Finally.
All right.
Woo! This is it. I need more power. Mark of the Fulgarian.
This is it. The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all
so
of
can
them.
We not?
Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
What is this? Oh, hell yeah. Nah, I just wasted a mega elixir for no reason. God damn it. Yo. Samami. Let's rock and roll.
Hey, it stopped raining.
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw!
Yeah?
Hey, Highness. About your car.
Yeah.
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talking the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
Oh, God.
Get out before it gets light, then.
It's fucking Batman.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome.
So where are we off to? Infiltrating the base. Let me move. Okay. Let's go. Heh, 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 heh. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, shit. I don't understand where...
Together on my signal. Until then, hold position.
Okay. How can you see it?
3, 2, 1.
While infiltrating the Nox can take down the foes instantly by a warp kill from behind. Be sure to take advantage of the warp kill command as often as possible. Okay.
Now.
It's spotted.
Take care of it before the alarm is raised.
Noctis has been spotted. Oh shit. Okay. I don't mind fighting though.
What?
My hand slipped.
Sorry, guys.
Onward.
Yep.
Getting used to the stealth thing. So don't be mad at me. This was in a trailer. I think we're about to fight this that white-haired chick from earlier inside that cutscene. Alrighty, let's go. Come on, Ignis. Fuck, that thing looks intense. Staring right at us. And then it just walks away. Okay.
Take cover.
This looks like crazy.
Don't want to mess with one of those.
We shouldn't have to, if we keep to the shadows.
Right.
Come on. Let's duck here. Okay, it's gonna do it for me.
Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
Okay. Dead. Dead. Where's the last one? There she goes.
That's how it's done. Oh yeah, like a boss.
Okie dokie. Don't want to get in the middle of the searchlights though. Where are my boys at? Going up here, boys? Where are we going? This leads to nowhere. I don't know why you guys are following me for. I have no idea where I'm going. Don't want to get in the middle of the searchlights, that's the thing. Let's warp up here. What is that? Oh shit. Guys, don't follow me. Don't, oh god. Oh, room. Okay, there's just an item in here, Reflex Enhancer. I don't know what that does. Guess we can read it in a bit, but let's just take a chill pill. What? They're right in the middle of the searchlight. At least Prompto was, that little anus. Okay. We need a key. Fuck, can we get a key? I'm gonna walk in the middle of it. Oh, it doesn't matter? Wow. So if you're sneaking my ass off.
Powering the base?
a Magitek generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the regalia comes first. Not a sound.
Getting a lot for this car.
Got it.
We'll kill 6 Imperial soldiers. I don't know what that guy is doing. That's 1. This is 2. Oh man, we are getting good at this. This is 3. Oh, fuck. Oh god, we fucked it up. Okay. That's fine. These guys are dead anyways. Where is the last one? Oh, I see. It's right here. Oos. Get out of here.
Time to say goodnight.
Alright, he's dead.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
These guys aren't even that strong. I don't know why we're tripping with all this sneaking around, aside from the giant mech suits. But I'm guessing we're gonna have to fight one of them later anyways. So I don't see the point. Pressy press. Ooh, this looks like a battle arena spot. I don't see any guards. Oh, I found the car.
There's the old girl.
She's a real sight.
Gonna run straight into it.
And none the worse for her.
Might be a trap, you know. Yep. How did I know?
Change of plans. Our new objective is to clear a path for the regalia.
Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Come on, guys. Your boy needs help here.
Hey!
Sorry!
Say your prayers!
You go for an ebony, not now.
Save the coffee for later.
Run! Might explode. Oh yeah, I knew it was gonna explode. I got you.
It isn't over yet.
Oh shit! They're everywhere! Oh yeah. Where is that? Use the Imperial weaponry to blow up troopers? Where the fuck is that though? I don't see shit. What the fuck? God damn it. Dude, can it highlight where the fucking gun is for me, please? I understand where the car is, but where are the fucking guns? My team's about to die. I can't help them. Oh, there it is. Oh, fuck. See, why couldn't I have this on the fucking map? Oh, shit. My entire team is dead. Come on, Gladius. Fuck you! Oh. Oh. Oh, my aim sucks. There we go. Don't worry, buddy. I'm trying. What? What just happened? I'm gonna give it to this guy. You got it, bud. Did I just get sniped off? I can't see shit. If I die, it's all Gucci and the coochie. Is there a sniper up there? Who the fuck is shooting at me? Dude, this thing sucks. This thing sucks. This sucks like super bad. God damn it! What the fuck is this shit? I don't understand, dude. There's one barrel. There's literally one barrel. Are there more guns? I'm warping. I don't give a fuck. I'm warping out of here. Oh, you little bitch. It's you. You this entire time. Giving me all this trouble. Okay. They are all on me. How am I gonna get out of this? How am I getting out of this? That's the question. I don't think I am. Can't pick this up. Fuck me. Just fuck me then, right? Can the fucking fire rate on this thing be any better? You know what? Fuck this, dude. God damn, man. Where are you? Oh, you messed with the wrong person today, buddy boy. You shouldn't have did that, buddy boy. You shouldn't have did that, buddy boy. Alright, he's dead. Anyone else? Is there another gun? Because I don't see one. I don't see one anywhere. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, no way. Don't tell me you're a bitch. I fucking knew it, you piece of shit. You're about to be fucking dead, bitch. Suck my dick. Fucking son of a bitch. It's looking all over for you. Okay, well, we are all fucked. So we're going this way. Press this key. Oh man, my entire team is swamped after that shit. That sucks, man. God damn it.
The entire base is fair game. Hold nothing back.
Hold nothing back, baby. Skadoosh! Oh yeah, baby. Show me what you got. Yeah. Woo. Yeah. Oh, this is so sick. Woo. Where you think you're going, baby? What? Do you even know who I am? Do you even understand who you're fucking with? Fucking. Oof. Oof. The Prince Lucis Locket Noctis Caucus. Some shit. I don't fucking know. Let's go, though. We did it.
No use hanging around here.
Alrighty. Let me post warp. Oh, we could have used the guns again, but fuck that. That shit's lame. I'm never doing that shit again. Wish the people would show up on the map. Oh, I should have warped. Here we go. These weapons have nothing on me. I ain't scared of shit. Okay. Snipers, I'm kind of worried about. Oh, God. Oh my lord. Okay, I'm kind of scared. Alrighty. You made me eat my words for sure. Okay, I gotta switch weapons though. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ugh, god damn it. Okay. Hold on, I need to use an item. My people are all dying. I don't have anything but this Mega Phoenix down, so I'm gonna heal myself. I think it's the best way to go about this. What does this do? No. High potion. We out here, boys. Come on, Prompto. You're the only one. has designed to support the struggling king. Oh shit! It's fucking lit.
Hi there, opening.
I'm pressing L2. Pressing it like crazy. Did I summon him? Or did I die? Oh shit! Oh shit! It's fucking lit, dog! Oh my god. Holy shit, dude. Get out of here. I am Thor, God of Thunder! Zack! Jesus! Jesus! God, that was awesome. Holy
light of the six. Dude, that was hardcore.
Oh.
And it did the trick.
Oh.
The place is dead.
Holy shit.
Come on, let's grab the regalia and split.
Okay. Now the thing is gone. Jesus, Lord. That was crazy.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Finally, fuck. Jesus.
Ah, guys?
Oh, shit.
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing. And yet, you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I don't serve my command. The king's
this bitch.
Sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
Hey!
Fuck him up. Let's fuck him up, guys.
Go. Let's do it.
Should the chosen fall, that too is fate.
Oh shit.
I'd say that's
fine. Oh, never mind. God damn it.
And, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, your majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
Oh, shit. What the plot thickens. So her older brother is looking for her. We are here.
Oh, Gladdy.
There we
What's
go.
Wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of us said a word about Noct. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
Did the kid die?
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
Oh no, the kid's alive, but the old man's dead. Damn, that little kid's pissed.
I couldn't stop them.
But I won't let the Empire get away with it. They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
I'm taking Talcott, and we're going to Kayim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
About to beat some ass. Let's go. See, all these characters die in this game, and I don't have any. Like, I don't give a shit because I didn't know them. Like, if Gladio died, I'd be pretty upset. Prompto, I don't care. You can die, Prompto. You can die. Level 26 now. Ooh, this is a good picture. I like this one. Let's save this. Whoa, this is tight. God damn. Some serious skills here. Ooh. They're wearing me down. No, not the dog. Oh no! Not the dog!